My name is Lin Chen Liu. You can call me Arthur. I will feel very excited to take a presentation and to introduce my assignment. As you can see, there are three parts in my presentation. First is the introduction about my quoting my background and tell you about my main topic and explain why the topic is important. Then I will find some literature to know the information about my topic. Lastly, I will do a research and call you the detail about my details about my research and give you advantage and a disadvantage. Okay, let's start my presentation. As technology started developing, pay more attention about their health and lifestyles, and so in that case, there are many health monitors be invented. They can in this health monitor, a new technology, remote health monitor is appear. That's also my topic. Why remote health monitor is my topic? Firstly, the aging population is cause more and more patients do not have more and more doctors do not have enough time to take care of their all patients. And remote care monitor can monitor the patient and release the pressure and the time for doctors. It's hard to perform a whole system. However, a whole system about remote health monitor can build the good communication between doctors and patients. It's a benefit for social and to build the high balance between patients. Suddenly there are also no experience about the remote health monitoring. Though there are new technology appear but some people they do not believe this new technology, and they prefer to use the old monitor. My topic is want to tell that people the remote health monitor is very good, important, and benefit for us. So I found some literature about my topic. In first literature, as you can see the topic, people wear the wearable sensor which can monitor their heart rate and they come according to the Bluetooth to transfer the mobile phone transfer the data to the website, and web server can calculate and do some exercise about the heart rate, and then it can transfer the mobile phone. The patient, the user or the doctor can see their mobile phone can see the situation in their in this patient's body heart. That's very interesting and beneficial for people to, they can decrease the heart decrease, that also, there will be a shortage of if the remote monitor is successful, there will be a shortage of the health workers, and because these workers can help more other people to the doctor and to not pay attention to about monitoring the patients. In second literature, there will be an application of e-health. That's also a new remote health monitoring. From this literature, the author do a research in Australia and there are 105 articles to define the e-health is very important to build a communication between the society and the patients. In that research, if we continue the professional development, it also decrease the cost in the medical treatment. From these two research, I will design research. My question is whether high technology improves the level in health monitoring. Firstly, I will do a questionnaire. It includes 6 questions to my university. Then I will according to their questions, you can do an implementation and do an analysis of the results. After I will discuss the answer the questions. In my research, there are also some advantages and disadvantages. Firstly, I know the benefit of the high technology, and then I can understand why remote health monitoring is important. However, there are some disadvantages. There are no evidence to ensure about seeing a doctor is better than remote health control. My questionnaire is only focused on the Australia, ignoring the other countries. That's also my disadvantage. That's all. Thank you.